Mr. Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side? Base 2 Ellis, over.
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right, it's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Stay here, boy.
Is that a... Bullet! Heal! Guess we're not gonna find out.
Come here, boy.
Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet. You can do better than that. Go on. See if you can find something else. That's it. Take me to it. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Move, kid. Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. Heal! Bullet! The video was shot around here somewhere. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Hey, boy, go get it. Go get it, Bullet. Sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Bullet. Yes. Bullet! What is it, boy? Come here, boy. Bullet! Come here, boy. Heel! Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Damn it! We're so close.
Do you copy, Ellis? Over. Base to Ellis. Base.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Aren't you a handsome boy? Come on, look around, boy.
Come here, boy.
Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett.
God damn it. Oh, I don't like it either. Message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense.
Search!
You got nothing? Stay close, Bullet. Bullet, wait!
Come here, boy.
Easy, boy. No need to be scared. Is it a sign of worship? Or a warning? See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing.
Heal!
Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. It's not gonna lead us anywhere. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this?
Hello?
Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, who? Where'd you find him? No, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy. Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Here, buddy. Blown fuses. That explains it.
Thank you.
Bullet buddy, now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I?
Here!
Okay, seek. You got nothing?
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. I guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
See if you can find something, buddy.
Nothing, eh?
Bullet!
Good boy.
Heal!
But stay. God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find?
All right, good boy, good boy. Then move aside. Oh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on.
Jesus Christ! Fuck!
Oh, no. Well, it can't be, eh?
Damn it!
We were just. I don't understand. Emmett. Oh god. Fuck. Lanning. Oh god. Oh, you know, you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer. Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, oh god, it's barely hanging on. Lanning was tough. Experienced. This again.
Come here, boy.
What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. It's the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this, Lanning. I swear.
Heel! Here, boy. See if you can find it.
Got nothing? Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. Well, we rarely saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Another one.
Come here, boy.
Shush, 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 shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Run, Alex!
What the f... Hold on! Bullet, run! Shit! Not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Bullet, where are you? Shit. Wolf! Oh my God.
Beep. Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me.
Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.